will come back, Commander.
Speed up! Hang on tight! Sailing speed! Get the oars ready! Come on!
Yeah!
di paratina,
Giorgio! Chi di Dio si bene te!
It's just our imaginations, right?
Calm down! It wasn't real!
It was! I saw it! It was a moving shadow!
What happened
These
to
kids
him?
Were kids.
The guards came here and went inside. He stayed to stand watch, and then he just fell over. And there was blood everywhere.
Someone's on a rampage.
Blood!
Darius!
Eagle Bearer.
Never thought I'd find you here.
Count yourself lucky I didn't mistake you for one of them.
What are you doing in Massimia?
If Elpidios is alive, he's with Amorgus. And Messenia is Amorgus' stronghold. Looks like you figured that much out on your own. But it'll be hard to find him. He's too well insulated.
There must be a way to flush him out.
I have some ideas. Amorgus has the entire Spartan army at his back, led by some of his most trusted commanders. It will be tough to get to him unless we weaken his forces.
We can do that.
The Order has a large production line for their weapons. There is a commander behind it all. Start by speaking to the Ilotes. They might know where he is. Also, the Cult of Cosmos is reinforcing the Order in Messenia. And an Order commander, Democratis, is in charge of seeing that through. If we cut him down, the cult will no longer be in our way.
I'm good at culling the cult.
There's one more thing. I've heard that the Order has captured an Athenian general. He is integral to my plans. You will need to free him and give him this letter.
And then I get Elpidios. Tell me more about Democratis.
Amorgus put him in charge of the Order's dealings with the cult. He's well known, but he seldom makes public appearances. This is a rare opportunity to get to him.
This Athenian general, what do you want with him?
If we free him, we will have a powerful ally.
Where can I find the Ilotes for information on the commander?
In Epia. That's where all the weapon manufacturing happens.
I'll get it done.
We'll strike them hard and fast.
We?
It will be faster and more efficient if there's two of us.
Getting Elpidios back is my top priority. I'll tolerate you until then.
Good. The feeling is mutual.
I've wasted enough time here.
Come back when you finish disrupting the Order. There's more to be done.
I see him.
There he is.
Oh!
Move or I'll run you over.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Idiots!
Hey, hold it right there! I will kill you quick!
Thank you.
thank you. The gods will not forget your actions, Mistyos.
Stop your whining! Stop your crying! You saved me! Thank you, Mistyos!
Have you seen the Elot named Rodi?
Yes, she was taken to the center of Epia! I heard she's going to meet her end there.
The town center? I should hurry.
For taking what isn't yours. Your death shall be a warning to them all.
I don't care who the food belongs to. We were hungry.
If you're here for the show, I think you'll have a clearer view from down there with the rest. Who are you?
I'm here for this woman.
She got caught stealing from the kitchens again. We're under strict instructions from the commander to ensure that stops today.
I need her alive. Release her and no one gets hurt.
There's a price for everything, Mistyos. We'll need drachmi to replenish our food supplies.
I'll pay for her.
Well then, it seems that I forgot about the extra cost for our troubles. Torture is hard work, you know. Double it, and I'll give her to you.
Hades, don't give him a single drachma.
Shut up!
Fine. Take your payment.
Actually, there's...
Don't push it.
Okay, okay. Take these filthy malakas and go.
That was close. Thanks, Miss Theos. Good thing you came along. Bye.
Wait! I'm looking for the commander. I was told you know something about him.
The commander? Oh, I know him all right. Brings back fond memories. I used to work for that Malakas.
Point me to the commander, and I'll stick my blade through his throat.
You're looking to kill him? Mm-hmm. Great. Things are happening in Messenia, Mistios. Look at how we're suffering. How the children suffer. There must be something better out there for them. I have a plan to get the children away from here. My son and the others. Help the children, and I'll help you.
I'll do it. But you better tell me where the commander is.
So kind of you, Mistios. I promise, you'll find your target. Just don't gut him in front of the children.
What's your plan to get the children out?
We have a fisherman nearby who is being paid handsomely for the job. We need to take the children to his boat near the docks, but we need to leave soon. Time is almost up.
Lead the way.
Follow me.
Mater!
Hello, my little pebble. No time to talk. We need to go. Now.
Who's this?
A mysterious friend. She's going to help us get out of here.
All right, everyone. Mater says to follow the Mistios. Stay in a group
Come,
so we
Mistios.
Don't get lost. Stay in a group so we don't get lost. This is serious. Do you have a hero name, Mistios? A hero name is probably only the greatest, bestest heroes have. It is usually a combination of a plan and weather.
Tell her your hero name,
Mine's Wolfstorm. Mine's Sark Lightning. Roar.
Mine's...
He's Chicken Rain.
I didn't choose that name! I hate you both!
Let's not try to start a revolt while we're here, eh, Karos?
Look who we have here.
Ah! Scary man!
Stay back, children. Choose one for me.
Oh, eagle something! Since she has an eagle!
Eagle, da-da!
Perfect! You're one of us now!
It's time for you to go, little pebble.
You're not coming?
I can't. I have to stay here and work hard so I can visit you one day.
No, no! Where's my father? Where's my mother? I can't be without you, Mater. Who will hug me when I have a bad dream?
Mistyos, I'm not sure. Now that we're here, I don't know if I can bear to send them away.
Don't make us go, please!
Children shouldn't be separated from their parents. You should stay.
I get to stay? Mater! We'll be together! Mater! Mater!
I'm happy my pebble is staying. But is it the right choice?
It would be cruel to tear these families apart.
It might be even more cruel to subject them to a life in Messenia. I don't know if I'll be able to protect them.
We will always fight for our children.
Always. And you got your commander. Thank you, Mistyos. May our paths cross again.
Thank you.
That's the meeting place.
What do you know about this man in Amorgis's inner circle?
Demokratis. Drachmi is his weapon of choice. If we kill him, the Order's ability to influence the Greek world will be severely damaged. His death will bring us one step closer to Amorgis. To Elpidios.
Drachmi can be as deadly as any other weapon. I should know. Enough of it can kill anyone.
There's only one problem regarding Demokratis.
What's that?
I don't know what he looks like.
Then we'll have to listen closely when we approach.
If anything goes wrong, remember, it's Demokratis we're after. The Order has arrived.
You're late. We arrived precisely when we meant to.
Remember, once Demokratis shows himself, we kill him.
Or we can kill everyone.
I'm assuming you brought what we need.
Well, Vlad, I'm not sure we're giving you any more.
You don't make that call! This is the way it's always worked. You provide the drachmi, we have the weapons, the Spartans, and the war. You get what you want, we get what we want!
Not anymore. You need to prove to the Order your worth.
This area is restricted!
I know your entire organization allowed themselves to be hidden and mounted by this mysterious Petrified Bird. Consider this your final chance to do your duty and back us up, Sigurd.
You clearly don't know the Eagle Bearer. And who are you to throw away our alliance? As far back as Xerxes, we've been working together towards peace.
Peace? Don't lecture me about peace. You're the ones who've plunged the Greek world into endless conflict for your own benefit. You think we don't know? Amorgis was right. How far the cult of Cosmos has fallen. The value we've given to this alliance, I'll never understand.
I should kill you where you stand.
Think very carefully about what you're about to do.
God strike you down, Demokratis. God strike you down.
You just keep paying, and we'll keep our end of the deal.
This meeting is over.
So we continue the arrangement? Demokratis!
That's him. That's Demokratis.
Just one conversation, and I'll not only discover what's most important to someone, but how to destroy it.
You're finished!
Someone help me here! I need someone!
Ooh.
Democritus is dead. They deserve to die for what they've done, Darius. Every last one of them.
Cassandra.
They're between Elpidios and me.